why we have fire team. No lives left for your enemy. Destroy them. This is wonderful! Five lives left. One opponent standing. Round start. You're in the lead. Five lives left. One minute left. Your team's out of lives. Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy. Out of reserves. End this. One opponent standing. Opposing team annihilated. Round start. You're in. Fight together. Nothing. Five lives left. Toro would be proud of you, Warlock. Three lives left. No lives left for your enemy. Destroy them. Numbers, Guardian. Excellent. One opponent remains. One minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. All opponents. Defeated. You have them where you want them. Finish this. With 10 warlocks like you, I could turn ideas into weapons. As one. I love it. Five lives left. Three lives left. Enemy team is out of life. Topple them. One enemy left. One enemy left. All enemies down. All lives expended. Total victory! You look death in his beady eyes and you spat in them. You fiend.
Come now. Speak your mind. Good luck.
Soraya, your frequent check-ins break my concentration. Let an old man snipe in peace, will you?
Tell me, you don't fear Vanguard operations? Do you fear the Crucible? Be safe out there, Guardian.
The targets don't know their targets.
Just ignore the bird. Talk to me. Clan going okay? Everybody happy?
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we... ...is building a counter-offensive on Titan. We can save them all, and take back the city. I have a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
If it were only that simple.
It looked like the Hive were performing some kind of ritual. We should talk to Ikora. She knows all there is to know about Hive magic.
No one has seen Ikora or Cade since the city fell.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
We made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
Shoot the yellow sacks. We cleared the nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Commander, it's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound. We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow. All right, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great. Great.
See the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Break a workaround.
That? Made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Oh yeah, found the problem. The hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but, it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
final piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in and futz with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there. Going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said. Yeah! Power's back! Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.